bit boring this part, but oh well. Alright, so we got the middle. That's rough distance. What you can do from here, just sort of count and sort of thing. 31 should be about here somewhere. So now what we're looking for is discrepancies. Usually people put their land claims near their entrances. Don't know why, it's just what people do. So what we're looking for is 200 when we hit here. That's placed topsoil. You see everything else is 250. That's natural. Little bit of a slow, boring part, but you get used to it. For little edges like this, usually a sign of placed soil. Obviously not here, but they're usually the first sort of things we look at. There we go, right there.
I don't have an auger on me, so we'll just punch it.
Through there. Hopefully it's only one. That'd be fantastic. I'm gonna have to go back and get explosives and stuff anyway. But yeah, that's pretty much how we find them. It's relatively easy. Any of these ground discrepancies from there, we go through around the trees as well. It's sometimes we've just punched all 70 squares inside that land claim to find it. If that doesn't work, we just start augering holes. Yesterday we found a base by a school. dug around. I think it was like 7 or 8 spots. We found a spot there full of wood frames, so we must have been close. But it didn't look like an entrance, so we just kept digging around just in case it was, but we had to break through a heap of land claim frames.